Good afternoon, traders. It is Wednesday, August 14th, 2013, and the U.S. stock market is closed. Well, the market kind of took a dump today. You know, it's so stupid. It is so thin that it doesn't take much to set up some kind of move, particularly to the downside. And today it was just a lot of stupid talk about easing up on quantitative easing. That's a good phrase, but that's basically what it was all about. They're all worried that, you know, the government may cut back a little on this bond buying program, and I've said it before, you know, that day is going to come. We can't get, you know, the economy isn't going to get better unless, I mean, if the economy does get better, they're going to have to stop this. And it's just part of it. And I don't know what the deal is, but that's what the worry was today. So the Dow Jones Industrial Average ends up down 113 points. Well, usually when that happens, we don't do too well. Actually, we did fairly well today. We had we closed out negative $3,900. And of course, that's not too good. But the nice thing is we had some good trades, and we are carrying $8,500 in open trade equity going into tomorrow. So on balance, it was still a winning day for us. And anytime that we just survive or break even on a day the Dow goes down 113 points, that's pretty good. So overall, I'm pretty pleased in spite of the negative action in the Dow Jones Industrial Average. Anyway, let's take a look at the charts.
Okay, we're looking at the Dow Jones Industrial Average, and you can see just, you know, we just got a lot of zigzagging up and down stuff. Market doesn't know what it's going to do. And of course, what it's going to do is it's going to go up. But it is in a sideways motion right now, and we're just going to have to live with that. It's August, thin markets. I don't know if this market is really going to resume a strong upside move until September, but who knows? I mean, I'm not even going to attempt to predict. I don't try and predict more than a couple days ahead of time anyway. Anyway, you can see here today, market opened up and just went down, 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 down. And as I say, we haven't seen a move more than 100 points for a while, so this was fairly significant. Anyway, we still had a couple really nice trades, and I'll show you those. This first one is in ARAW. That's Accuray Incorporated. And you can see here what happened yesterday. We jumped in this to a fairly decent pop-up. We're getting in fairly late in that move. But and it actually closed, it looks like it closed about where we got into it, but this morning it really took off in spite of the direction on the Dow. And we are holding about $3,500 open trade equity on Accuray. And then the other really great trade we had was in IMOS, that stands for ChipMOS Technologies. ChipMOS Technologies. I think they're located in Bermuda, if I'm not mistaken. But anyway, ChipMOS Technologies. We took the breakout down here yesterday, and look at this thing today. I mean, this thing is just screaming. I don't know what was going on with that stock. But anyway, we are holding over $5,000 in ChipMOS Technologies. So that's a really good trade. Anyway, so it wasn't a terrible day for us in spite of what happened with the Dow. This is Trader Bob signing off, and we'll see you tomorrow on Thursday.